Welcome. What is the 21-day journey and who is it for? The 21-day journey is for anyone who's looking for a clear path forward. This journey will help you understand yourself on a much deeper level and understanding why you do what you do and why you have some of the health symptoms and physical health issues that you do, and will give you a clear path forward to starting this journey of releasing that stored trauma. Some of you know that you already have stored trauma. Others are not sure yet and will be discovering what is inside their body, what is stored in their nervous system. For some of you, you're looking to learn skills that you can take to your clients or your patients. Others are looking to break that generational trauma in your family so that you don't pass that on to your kids or help your kids if they've already been affected. There are so many reasons why each of us land here. And this 21-day journey will help give you a deeper understanding and a clear path forward. I got lost on my journey. I got lost when I first started trying to help my son and then for myself. And it took me years to figure out, what is this essential sequence? What were the pieces? Why was I doing it wrong? Why did I get it lost? So I've done the hard work for you. And I've put together this journey as the place to start for a clear path forward. And I am so looking forward to showing you, taking you on this journey and showing you what is inside in a safe way, so that we can start this process of releasing stored trauma. And so if you are one who's looking for a deeper understanding and want a clear path forward, I welcome you. Please look through this page. You will see stories of the hundreds of people who have taken this journey ahead of you, even stories from the mentors, people who've taken the 21-day journey and then have done it a few times and then have started mentoring. Oh my goodness, there are so many stories of change and transformation that you're going to see on this page. And I welcome you. And I look forward to seeing you on this next journey and really to see the change and the transformation that will happen in your life as well.